look at us, we're actually making a video together. Don't make weird faces. July weekend, and we are out exploring the new River Gorge National River near Beckley, West Virginia. We just came out here for the weekend, hoping to escape the heat that was going on in DC and Northern Virginia this weekend. And it is gorgeous out here in the West Virginia mountains. We do a lot of different types of adventures. We do backpacking and bikepacking and car camping, and this time we actually brought the RV. So we came out thinking there was no way we were going to get a spot. This land is actually managed by the National Park Service, and we knew it was going to be really busy. We thought there's no way in the world we're going to get a spot this weekend, but we tried it anyway. And we actually did. We got a spot at Army Camp Campground, and it is a boondocking site, which means there's no hookups there, so no electric or water or anything like that. So we've just been exploring the area this weekend and wanted to make a little video for you guys so you could see what it's like out here.
And an adventure on Blue Moon. It's running good so far, so it's my first trip on her since we did the overhaul. And, so far so good, having a blast.
First cast. Watch this. Maybe not. We'll edit it later, and whenever I catch something, we'll put it in.
Alright, we are in Fayetteville area, a little further north along the New River downstream, and we're going to check out the bridge and Long Point Trail.
Okay, so we actually just left the New River Gorge National River area, and we are doing a cross-country drive across West Virginia, and we're starting the Highlands Scenic Highway, which starts in Richwood, West Virginia, and we're going to go across the Monongahela National Forest. Hey, so we made it to Tea Creek Campground, which is in the National Forest, and this is a pretty cool campground. There's this beautiful Tea Creek behind me here, and it's actually only $10 to stay here, which is really cool because the last two nights we actually stayed for free over in the New River Gorge. And so honestly, this whole vacation besides gas has cost us $10, and that's a pretty good weekend.
It's a big blowdown. Blocking the trail.
Trail's a little overgrown.